Hello and welcome all of you. You are watching K Commerce Academy with me Kunal Singhal. Today we are starting with first chapter of class 11th business studies, that is business, trade and commerce. And in today's video we will study a detailed explanation about the economic activities, that is business, employment and profession. Let us start. That is, the total human activities can be classified into two categories, that is economic activities and non-economic activities. Now let us understand what do we mean by economic activities. कोई भी ऐसा काम जो हम money earn करने के purpose से करते हैं, livelihood earn करने के purpose से करते हैं, उसे हम economic activity कहते हैं. Let us see what is written here. Economic activities are those activities which are undertaken by people to earn money. The primary objective behind every economic activity is to earn money. Economic activities may be business, profession and employment. So what you need to understand, what you need to concentrate here, that is all the economic activities whatever have been performed, the main purpose in that is to earn money. And there are three categories under which the economic activities can be classified, that is business, profession and employment. कोई भी ऐसा काम जो कि money earn करने के object से किया जाता है उसे हम economic activity कहते हैं. देखें यहाँ पर कुछ picture. इस picture में कुछ लोग हैं जो office में work कर रहे हैं, and obviously for that they must be getting salary. It will be considered as an economic activity. In the other picture, there are children playing in the ground, cricket, the most interesting game. They are playing in the ground, but for this they are not getting any salary, they are not getting any money, so it will be considered as a non-economic activity. Let us move further. Examples of economic activities. A worker working in a factory is an economic activity. Salary milti hai uske badle mein use. A teacher teaching in a school, economic activity. Salary milegi usko uske badle mein. A doctor runs his own clinic, again an economic activity. Jab bhi doctor apne clinic pe kuch apne patients ko dekhega, uske badle mein usko fees earn hogi. To economic activity. Practice of a lawyer, economic activity. Fees milegi. Farmer cultivates his land, प्रॉफिट अर्न करेगा. एक्टिविटीज़ ऑफ अ बिजनेसमैन क्या होगा? प्रॉफिट अर्न करेगा. सो विद द पिक्चर्स यू कैन जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड हेयर अ पर्सन डूइंग अ ड्राइवर जॉब, ही इज़ गेटिंग सैलरी, सो ही इट इज़ एन इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी. अ पर्सन कल्टिवेटिंग हिज ओन फील्ड, हिज फार्म, ही इज़ गेटिंग प्रॉफिट, ही इज़ अर्निंग मनी, इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी. इन दिस वन, इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी अ पर्सन, अ टीचर teaching in a school, for that he is getting salary, so it is an economic activity. Here a doctor is treating a patient in his clinic, for which he is getting fees, so it is an economic activity. Here there are several person working in the office, for which they are getting salary, it is an economic activity. In the nutshell we can understand, कोई भी ऐसा काम जिसको करने से person को earning create होती है, money मिलता है, उसे हम economic activity में लेते हैं. On the other side, let us see what do we mean by non-economic activity. Any activity which is performed for personal satisfaction or psychological satisfaction is known as non-economic activity. For example, what is written here? Non-economic activities are those activities which are undertaken by people without the intention of earning money. They are done for getting psychological satisfaction or as a hobby. For example, housewife cooking food in for her family, boy helping an old man to cross road, gardening as a hobby, playing football. All these are the examples of non-economic activities, because in these activities the persons are not earning any money. Now just see the picture. Here a lady is cooking food for her family, it is a non-economic activity. There is a person gardening as a hobby will be considered as non-economic activity, because for this he is not getting any money. There are several children playing in the garden, non-economic activity. A defense personnel helping an old man to cross the road, it is a non-economic activity, because for all these activities they are not getting any money, they are just getting personal satisfaction or psychological satisfaction. So in the nutshell, we can understand the human activities can be classified into two, that is economic activities and non-economic activities. After that, economic activities can be classified as business, profession, employment, while non-economic activities can be classified as religious activities related to religion or faith or worship or God, the activities related to patriotic activities, the activities related to nation, country are non-economic activities, and on the same side, the social activities are also considered as non-economic activities. Economic activities have business, profession and employment. Non-economic activities are religious activities, patriotic activities, social activities. Now you can see the picture. In this picture, in a company, car is manufacturing. Answer me, which kind of activity do you think it is? Obviously, it is an economic activities because the businessman will earn money. Here, a transport company is transporting the goods. It is an economic activity because transport company will earn money for this. Here, a person is worshipping to God. It will be a non-economic activity. It is a religious activity, fall under the category non-economic activity, because for worship we do not get any money. After that, on which we have to concentrate, now we have to concentrate over the economic activities, and in economic activities we have three, that is business, profession and employment. So just to summarize today's text, the human activities can be classified as economic activities and non-economic activities. The economic activities will be categorized into three, that is business, employment and profession. And non-economic activities can be classified as religious activities, patriotic activities and social activities. As we are studying the business studies subject, and in business studies subject we will just concentrate in our all the other topics, in are all the other videos over the economic activities. We will study in detail the meaning of business, the meaning of profession, the meaning of employment. Before we end up our today's video, chota sa ek aapko clue main de deta hu. Jab bhi koi person business karta hai to uske badle mein use kya milta hai? Business ke badle mein person ko milta hai profit. Jab bhi koi person प्रोफेशन करता है, प्रोफेशन यानी कि डॉक्टर, लॉयर, सीए, जब भी ये लोग अपनी सर्विसेज देते हैं तो उसके बदले में उनको क्या मिलता है? उसके बदले में उनको मिलती है फीस. और एम्प्लॉयमेंट, एम्प्लॉयमेंट का मतलब जब एक पर्सन किसी कंपनी में वर्क करता है, किसी और पर्सन के अंडर में वर्क करता है, उसके बदले में उसको क्या मिलता है? सैलरी. समझने वाली बात यह है, that is for business what a businessman earns, profit. For the profession the person gets fees, for employment the person gets salary. तो कोई भी ऐसी activities जहाँ पर profit, fees या salary की बात हो, कोई भी ऐसी activities जहाँ पर earnings की बात हो, कोई भी ऐसी activities जहाँ पर money की बात हो, वो हो जाती हैं हमारी economic activities. और इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज़ मेनली तीन ही तरह की हैं, बिजनेस, प्रोफेशन एंड एम्प्लॉयमेंट. अभी बिजनेस, प्रोफेशन और एम्प्लॉयमेंट का डिटेल हम पढ़ेंगे अपने नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आया है तो इसको लाइक और शेयर ज़रूर करें. थैंक यू.